greatest wealth a man may acquire is the wisdom he gains from living. And sometimes out of the small beginnings come the forces that shape a whole life.
That September-y day, when that old shaded lane we strolled was just turning scarlet and gold. So dear to my heart, so dear to my heart, that December-y day, when the first touch of frost and snow had painted each tree in the road so dear to my heart. I still can picture the flowers in a shower and that picnic in July, and I still treasure each and every hour of those years that had to fly. They're locked in my heart, in a corner apart, while I tenderly hold the key. As long as I live, they will be so dear to my